career of Montini. I was in some line drives and just said, you know what? I'm going to call him the Big Hurt.
When you hit, it hurts.
That was the first nickname ever that stuck. I enjoyed it, and you know, I guess I played into it. You know, that's been part of my career. It's made me who I am, so I'm proud of it.
There are a few balls still traveling that the Big Hurt is hitting. But he's busy now in music.